I am the captain of a pirate ship, and I am hailing the man who gave the command to blow off my wings and kill all my hands as firm reprimand for my hasty demand that you hand us your money and also your keys so that we can seize whatever we please. But now you've brought us down to our knees and we'd very much like to survive this, please. So won't you forgive this misguided offender? Game reply, we do not accept surrender.
When I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Trey fell off. Pow, nigga, my last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say raps change, they wanna know how I feel about
it. If you ain't up on pace,
Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaf, still fuck with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cup and a crease. Still got love for the streets, reppin' 213. Still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change. Still,
I'm representing for them gangsters.
I appreciate that this comes a bit late, but you put me in quite a difficult state. Your missiles took out our oxygen gear, and now I fear that my breathing feels weird, and it appears that we've lost the translator in the fizzling crater that was the generator. My guns aren't working, and the drones got berserking. The admin department and killed all the clerks, and we're light years from a decent hull mender. But still you reply, we do not accept surrender.
Word. Still
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
Since the last time you heard from me, I lost some friends. Well, hell, me and Snoop, we dipping again. Kept my ear to the streets, signed Eminem. He's triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still, I stay close to the heat, and even when I was close to defeat, I rose to my feet. My life's like a soundtrack I wrote to
I'm giving up now, cause you've earned my respect, and because I suspect I'm the only one left. Mandy and Brock both fell out the airlock. I'm not hearing a word from the engine block, and my rock has now locked himself in the head, pursuing his dread, and my slugs are all dead. My last envy vacated to sort out a fault in the shield generator, but it seems that my Zoltan hadn't quite told him that the shields are in embers, and yes, I remember, you do not accept
street
surrender.
Rap like Cali weed, I smoke till I'm sleep. Wake up in the AM, compose a beat. I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat. It's not a fluke, it's been tried, I'm the truth. Since turn out the lights from the world-class wrecking crew, I'm still at it, after mathematics.
Look, what do you want? Let me get out my purse. It's a wee bit perverse, you won't even converse about doing a reverse before things get worse. You are everything that's wrong with this universe. I don't even like the Rebellion Fleet. They're smug and elite and full of conceit. But now in defeat, I can see the appeal of making a deal with a rebel so he'll maybe defend us from fascists like you. Wait, we surrendered! Don't shoot at! I am a captain of the United Federation, and I give consolation for your expurgation, because two stops ago we ran into a chap selling glaive beams for just 120 scrap, and we said, oh crap, because we couldn't afford it, until you show up yelling, prepare to be boarded. So we're sorry you died for the sake of our kit, but you have to admit, that gun is the shit. So we'll salvage your bits and go back to that vendor, because the rebel defenders do not accept surrender.